another Pilates-inspired fitness video with me. You will need a block today for this, a yoga block. We'll put it off the side for now. We will grab it in a few moments. Let me get some music started and we'll start exercising. Okay, feet, hip distance apart in parallel. Simply going in and out of chair pose. Inhale, exhale. Make sure the knees continue to point straight forward. You're not splaying them out the sides. 10 more.
Five more. belly back. And exhale, forward fold.
Inhale, extend the chest. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reverse swan dive. Okay. Exhale, hands to heart center. Okay, placing the block under your left foot. And lift the right foot. Position your hands however they help you bounce. Extend the right foot forward, lift it a little, point the toes, and pulse up, up. To neutral and lift it up to the side a little and pulse from here up, 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 up. Try to keep the toes pointing forward, maybe even slightly down. 10. Three, two, one. Back to neutral. Send the leg behind you, lifting it a little, pulsing there up. To neutral and step down. Pick up your left foot. Interlace the fingers below the knee or behind the thigh. Hug that knee in towards the shoulder for a couple breaths. And release. Reach up, inhale. Exhale, forward fold. Halfway lift, inhale. Exhale, fold, inhale, reverse swan dive, all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Okay, grabbing the block again. I'm gonna go to slight angle. Placing it under the right foot. Lifting the left foot. Keep a soft bend to the right knee. Position the hands however they help you balance. We're gonna drop the right foot and lift. Drop, lift, drop, lift. Moving from the hip. And one. Three, two, one, double time. It's like a funky dance move. Last 10. Five, four, three, two, one, step off. Hands to the hips. You're going to take that left foot, cross it over the right, figure four, reach up, inhale. And bend into the right knee, exhale, holding here for a few breaths. Take the left hand to the hip, right hand to the mat. Maybe grab your block and place the block under the right hand. Open up the left hip, stacking on top of the right one. Reach left arm to the sky. Inhale. Exhale. Bend both knees and draw the left arm in. Inhale. Open. Exhale. Bend. And keep flowing. If you prefer both hands on the ground, you can do that and just move the leg. Walk your hand back out in front and cross the feet. Halfway lift, inhale. And exhale, fold, inhale, reverse, swan dive, roll up. Exhale, hands to your heart center. Okay, let's do the other side. foot on the block. And then coming on up, floating the left foot, keep a soft bend to the right knee. Position the hands however they help you balance. And we're going to drop the left foot, lift. Drop, lift. Moving from the hip. And more. Five, three, two, one, double time. Maybe add some arm. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, step off. Hands to hips, take the right foot, cross it over the left. Reach the sky, inhale, and exhale, bend into left knee, send it back, chest forward, hold and breathe. Right hand to hip, left hand to mat, maybe grab your block. Open up that right leg, stacking right hip on left. Reach right onto the sky or keep the right hand down as well. Inhale here, lift and open, exhale, bend and contract. Inhale, open. Exhale, bend and contract. Back out in front of the feet and cross the feet. Half a lift, inhale. Exhale, fold, inhale. A reverse swan dive, all the way. Exhale, hands to heart center. Okay, we're going to make our way onto our seats. So you can move the block out of the way and then sit down. We are going to extend the left leg and bend the right. Let's make sure it's completely out of the way. Couple options here. You're either going to bring hands to heart center or lean over to the right any amount to create space for the right leg, the left leg, sorry. So here or here. We're going to be lifting this leg and bringing it around, okay? Lift the leg and bring it around. Bring it forward and bring it back. Point at the front, flex at the back. Again, feel free to lean to the right any amount at any time. 10 more. Five to go. And release. Keep your legs in this shape. Let's plant that right hand behind us. Lift the hips, arch the back, couple breaths here. And turn that bent knee up. Cross lower bottom leg. Right hand behind you. Left arm to the sky. Inhale. Exhale. Twist to the right. And untwist. Both legs long. Once seated, have some split. Reach up. Inhale. Exhale. Forward fold. Inhale. Extend. Exhale. Fold. Inhale all the way back up. Exhale, hands towards center. Okay, moving into the second side. Let's bend the left knee. Again, option to have hands at heart center or lean over to the left any amount at any time. And lift the right leg. Here we go. Up. And bring it back. Bring it forward. And bring it back. Point the toes in the front. Flex the foot at the back if you can. If it's too much thinking, just move the leg. And more. Five to go. Three. Two. One. Take the leg back and lift. Have a great day.